The stadium is buzzing already, and with good cause. Two top sides ready to go at it, and this should be something special on the pitch. It's Valencia, and they take on Barcelona. It's coming up live next on EA TV. Well, it is one of the great venues in world football and well worth a visit should you get the chance. Here we are at the Mestalla in Valencia. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And coming up, pulsating action from La Liga EA Sports. It's Valencia facing Barcelona.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kick-off, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent,
just couldn't make it happen. The initial 11 today for the hosts.
4-4-2 is a good formation if it's played well. It covers most of the bases defensively, and if you can then rotate your positions when you regain possession, you can also be fluid in attack. Let's hope we see that today.
Well, they kept their shape defensively, chopped up for now. And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Ilkay Gundogan plays alongside Frenkie de Jong in the centre of midfield, and leading the attack today is Robert Lewandowski. Teammates around him. Committed challenge. Making considerable progress with the ball. Lewandowski. João Félix.
The replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
So the ball is moving again. Will there be a quick response from Valencia following that concession? There needs to be. Duro. Promising move from Valencia. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. De Jong. On the ball, João Félix. Pedri. Teammates around him, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Well, the ball back with Barcelona here. Lewandowski. Here's Rafinha. When they have the ball,
surely.
Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. Oh, no. of passing and attacking, Gundogan. Possibilities inside the box. Felix. Now with Cancelo. Gundogan. Real chance. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Play it to. Oh, genuine chance. Well, just narrowly wide of the post that time. Not great distribution from the keeper. Cancelo, Lewandowski now, Rafinha, João Félix, now Gundogan. That is not going to do. Well wide of the target. The sound of the half-time whistle. We're at the midway point here at the Mestalla. Well, they've clearly done their homework on João Félix, and he's been taken right out of this game.
Well, the touchback tells us everything. He just hasn't been able to get on the ball in dangerous positions. Yes, he's been well marked, but he has to do a lot more to find space, I think.
Underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in this second half. Robert Lewandowski. Good visualization and execution. They couldn't take advantage of the position they were in. Frankie de Jong. Gundogan. Oh, it's off the post. Can they forge ahead?
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Turn the corner, played into the box. Still a chance.
Well, just look at this. It's a good finish and reward for their pressure. They really have controlled this game.
Now as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Valencia in a position of menace. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Gundogan. Gundogan. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Referee spotted the little nick on the way through, so a throw-in coming up. And the substitution will occur now. Thierry Correa. Goes the way of Barcelona. Lewandowski. Looking fast. search of an equaliser. Great defending here. Brilliantly blocked.
Well, it's been a while, but these fans are now coming to life. Can they equalise here?
Played over. Read it well. Cleared it well. He continues his run.
That's a really good save. Such good reflexes.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Oh, lovely work to get past his man. And angling it back. Still work out for them. Just please her out. Christensen. With Joao Cancelo. 15 minutes left for play. Barcelona free kick. It'll be here. He was helping for goalkeeper's ball. Felix could cross it in here,
and it's in. A goal for Barcelona. They are the team in charge.
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next?
Hugo Duro.
10 minutes to go. Duro. Nicely timed tackle. Frankie de Jong. Teammates available. Cross goes in. The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. Now they've decided to make a change. Interception. Valencia being afforded too much room. Could pull one back here. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Given a corner. Over it comes. In a good position to clear it away. Pedri. And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. Given away by Valencia. Araujo. And Chris
Mendy. Gundogan. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. And there goes the final whistle. Quite simply, not to be for Valencia in this match at any rate. What did you think of their performance?
Well, Derek, they weren't at their best today, both as individuals and as a team. And they didn't deserve anything from the game. Need a much better display next time out.
Well, he often cuts the figure of a thinking person's footballer. And Stuart, he's thought his way throughout this match.
Really did everything today. His energy, skill and movement was just too good for those defenders. It was a really good display.